This is our YateUCN console, and you can SIP activity during a VoLTE call and SMS over SIP. First SIM is trying to register. We see how the authentication and registration is made for the first MSISDN with number 882-2041. Second number registers to the network, and a VoLTE call is starting. The full call flow can be seen in the captures. Here you can see both phone numbers registered to 4G, data, APN, internet, and IMS, voice, APN, IMS, and how a phone call over LTE is made. An SMS is sent via SIP over a 4G connection. And we can see how it looks in YateUCN console. These are captures where you can see every message in the core network and the internet or IMS traffic. Wireshark can open captures with both VoLTE call and SMS over IP.